this thing's got plenty of gas.
Shit balls. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. The rebels to recon the area for us.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
Target eliminated.
Everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. At a small group of tangos.
Deploying the drone.
Eyes in a small group
Tango
of tangos.
Number three.
Esto se está poniendo peor. ¿Qué hacen?
Found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
Ya me picó el mosquito.
Frag out. Get some.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one? I got this. I'll pilot. bad guy.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Frag out. Frag out. Get some. Ah, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right? There, an SB network station. Let's blow the door and deactivate it. Eyes on a small group of tangos. Looking at a small group of tangos.
I got a second target. Eyes on a third.
eyes on the sniper. I got eyes on the near defense system. Frag out. Come in here, culeros. I got eyes on the near defense system. Frag out. Get some.
Los están dando. Pasen esos hijos de la chingada.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Frag out. Got the bike. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Hang on, I'll drive. Orvitus Airport up ahead. Stay sharp. It's under SB control.
How does a drug cartel just take over a fucking airport?
I guess when they threaten to shoot any departing flight out of the air, you figure it's safer to take the train.
Rebels are drawing away their attention.
Yo, placing a mine over here. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Yo, I'm planning a mine.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
This is your combat vehicle, compa.
Let me place a mine over here. Yo, I'm placing a mine. Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this. What the recon come back with? I got another tango. Third target, there.
Vamos!
kill confirmed. Oh, God, I'm bleeding.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Silencio. Marche.
Que chingados.
You smell that way? That mix of gun smoke, shit, and blood that's hanging in the air? That's Santa Muerte creeping up on you. Your cartel made a deal with her, but now she's come to collect. Tell your amigos. You fight for Santa Blanca, you end up food for crows.
Gire, si se calma, yo le juro. I will quit. I will leave Bolivia.
Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell.
Does it go nice with my boots?
Thank you.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
Oye, we got your helicopter.
Silver mine over there.
Santa Blanca took them all over in this area. Hired Baveto's Plata to manage the digging for them.
As far as the miner's concerned, what's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you're trapped a mile underground.
The rebels to recon the area for us.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one? Don't sweat it.
asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Frag out. Come in here, Carreros.
Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker.
Frag out. Get some. Mierda, culeros.
That tango's down.
Frag out. Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area. Bowman didn't have any intel on what this guy Wagner looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone.
I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence.
Yeah, when it comes to my ex, the motherfucker. Frag out, heads up. Frag out.
I called Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Copy. A fire team has been sent to your 20.
Tango down. Oh, God, I'm bleeding.
Frag out. Get some.
Recon, find any Sicarios up?
Frag out. Get some.
se escondan, cobardes.
They got alarms rigged up.
I shut off the alarm.
Drag out.
Football, I need you to be very tactful with Medea. Hit me, senorita.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one?
El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Damn, look at that. Barvecho's plata mine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry.
The billion-dollar question is who's buying from them. Oil from drug cartels, and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow. Second target, right there. Target number 5.
Sniper out there.
Tango down.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
That's one less bad guy.
I got eyes on a sniper. Bowman didn't have any intel on what this guy Wagner looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone.
I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence.
Yeah, when it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied. Target number two. There. Count is now 5. Another target. Count is 10. Tango 15.
They got alarms rigged up.
Over! I got your thing!
This guy Wagner looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone.
I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence.
Yeah, when it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied. Let me place a mine over here.
Sniper out there.
Alarm over here.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Third target. Kill confirmed. Yo, I'm planning a mine. Yo, I'm placing a mine. I got another tango.
The alarm's rigged
eyes
up.
On a third. Tango
I got eyes
five.
On a generator.
Another tango. Count is now 10.
I shut the damn alarm off.
Cúbranse. por todas partes y nada. Los ya no puedo. ¡Siguen abriendo fuego! ¡Manden los pinches refuerzos!
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Bowman didn't have any intel on what this guy Wagner looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone.
I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence.
Yeah, when it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied.
Spotting another tango. Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Second target, right there. Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one? Tango down. I can pilot her.
Silencio. Marche.
Tell me where I can find Pulpo's boy Wagner or I start shooting off toes.
You got some anger issues, Wade. But I'll tell you, Wagner was snatched off the street by Nidia's guys.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I'm driving.
At a small group of tangos. I asked the rebels to do a recon of marking a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Thank you, thank you. But who are you?
For now, just know that we're the people keeping you alive. Let's move. Got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty.
You should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt.
even know why any of this is happening. La verdad es que Nidia shouldn't be scared of us. Se la van a chingar, not yet anyway. We haven't even been working on the audit long enough to know if she's stealing.
Maybe she's scared of what happens to people who get caught.
Es que, neta, I'm scared of what El Sueño will do if we don't complete the audit. Can you believe those cabrones? They say Nidia Flores thinks Pulpo is gonna steal from her. Robarle, por favor.
Don't you think you got bigger problems than griping about office politics right now?
Pulpo es Sueño's pinche accountant. That used to be enough. Ever since lo del pendejo Bernie Madoff, nobody trusts their accountants. Es que, bueno, can you at least tell me who the hell you are? I know you're not Santa Blanca.
Not your concern.
Did Sueño hire contractors again? En serio, I have not seen the invoices.
Seriously, not your problem.
Wait, you work for Pulpo, don't you? Es eso, ¿verdad? Him and his secret accounts. As his bookkeeper, how am I supposed to track that?
Silencio, marche.
And who was it that attacked you?
Men who work for Nidia Flores. It was nonsense. They suspect Pulpo of plotting against Nidia.
Will you excuse us for a moment?
Pulpo and Nidia have it in for each other, huh?
We need to use it to our advantage.
Make them both think they're stealing from each other.
Exactly. Just need to find ways to do that.
We'll get back out there. Get some intel we can use to break that relationship.
Hey, who did you guys say you were again?
Pulpo's cousin, on his mother's side.
Two people who work for the same man, Nidia and El Pulpo, don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war.